It's practice time here at the Circuit de Barcelona Catalunya as we head out for the Spanish Grand Prix. Soon enough, the teams will be heading onto the track for what will no doubt be a really interesting day of practice. A warm welcome once again to the man standing beside me in the commentary box for this session, Anthony Davidson. Hello, Ant. Excited to get underway?
Yeah, absolutely. I always look forward to seeing the cars get out there on track. They probably won't be on the limit immediately, of course. We know that one or two of the teams are looking to do some work on new aerodynamic packages, so that always takes some time to get into. But it'll be really interesting to see later on in the session what kind of performance gains are there to be found.
I've had a chat with Carl about the new parts and we're happy that they've been integrated into the car okay. With any luck, you'll be able to feel the improvement, so give them a try. Okay, the track is green right now, so take a few laps to get the tyres up to temperature. Try and feel your way around. Very good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 24.0. All set. Everyone clear? Car to track. Some excellent data with our run, so come on back to the garage and I can talk you through the numbers. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:23.2. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. Test complete, and that was a very good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that. Thank you. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 21.6. Checks complete. We're ready. Super job so far, we're getting great data. Stay focused. Okay, super job so far. We're getting great data. Stay focused. Two laps of fuel left. Come in this lap, please. Box this lap.